What was your concern?
He's speech is slurring and he can't walk. He's had all the symptoms that happened last time when he was in hospital.
Hello.
My brain and my motor skills are shutting down very soon. I need sleep.
What I finally learned, what I come to understand, is when you need real answers, Dr. Nandy's the man.